Coming up this week, we bring you another story in our Stars and Stripes series, a familiar face to some as we feature Ralph Green, a former Marine and recently retired deputy sheriff. After 31 years of service, Ralph has been an OHSAA basketball official for the past 27 years and encourages anyone that is interested in becoming an official to take the opportunity.
If you get into this, the reward isn't from the financial aspect. It's the reward that you get to meet several athletes and coaches and parents and fans all over the state of Ohio. That's the rewarding aspect, not the finances, but it's awesome. And the relationship that you build with these kids, it's amazing. I see some of them at the store out in the community, and they may not remember my name, but they'll come up and say, "You're that referee." Which makes me feel good because they have nothing negative. They're like, "We enjoy when you officiate our game." So there's so many positive aspects. I would definitely tell young men and young women, it's great to get into. Don't look at the financial aspect, but look at the connections that you have and the ties that you can make to your community. There's nothing better than.